secure with the ball. I mean, the big two beforehand, we indicated Liverpool giving the ball away last week at Dortmund. And within the first couple of minutes, they give it away, and Dortmund break really, really quickly. Liverpool got numbers back, but they just ball watch. See, Nathaniel Clyne ball watches, Marco Reus runs off the back of them, Aubameyang's there, Sam Mignolet makes a wonderful save, but it's all too late, isn't it? It's in the back of the net, but when they lose the ball, Liverpool, they still have to go 70 yards to convert the goal.
They're just too open, man. Against a team this good, that Dortmund Real Madrid, this is the best front. Yeah, I mean, that is just far too open. Aubameyang, as we said last week, he was quiet. He's eyeing and Aubameyang, just really,
when you give them opportunities to break. Do you think so?